minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Accused are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
I've been a lieutenant for a week, so when I was told reinforce the supply convoy, I was ready to show off my stuff.
That's one way to describe your behavior, Lieutenant.
Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet.
Began, our cities have been falling one by one, and command has no idea who or what's responsible.
Well, Colonel, I think I might know.
Oh!
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
Oh, man, what happened?
Those wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. Doesn't mean I like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock. So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade.
Someone designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free fire zone without telling any of us gears about it. And with our radios down, we had no way of letting Control know we were there. We needed to hurry. Faster to go through the empty buildings than around them. They were all so abandoned. If no one here had been evac'd, where was everyone? I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
the healing campus! Hit it!
Now I know why they needed reinforcements.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I doubt it.
Come on!
ain't never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Everyone on the balcony got wiped out, sir.
Everyone?
Luma sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The East Wing is getting hammered.
Kilo, the grubs seem to have a thing for us today. Get ready to disappoint them.
Hey, here's a souvenir.
Keep them back, Onyx! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side, left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grubs, it dies!
I hate to say this, but get ready for more.
Hey, status report. Teagle, did you see Hayes' squad? Bring it up! They're bringing us up! We can't see anything! We're pulling back! Who's still with me? Teagle, can you cover? Reinforcements!
done yet!
Don't hurry! They're not going to make it!
Dibs!
Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they'd lost everything on the way there.
We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough.
You want some?
to the East Wing. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black Four. I wanted very much to believe that.
You! Hold this room! There's something big out there!
Whoever's coming through that door isn't selling insurance! Get ready, Kilo!
Black Four had been trying to protect Nasser Embry's original armor. Anything that many gears were willing to die for must have seemed pretty enticing to the Grubs. I was wondering how in the world this became our mission.
Looks like that door's gonna give. When it does, start shooting.
There it was. Nasser Embry's original armor. The Patriot in me decided to keep the Grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
Oh,
that came from. Check the floor for gear.
Feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
While the quickest way out was through the archives, I learned a lesson. If you're trying to avoid Locust, don't go downstairs. Did you recognize that thing, Paddock?
Unfortunately, yes.
Any sign of those Onyx guards?
They probably double-timed it through here.
Wait! Did you hear that?
Oh no! Hell no! I don't do bugs!
Get behind it! They look vulnerable back there!
Scared of bugs? Stop these things!
Therapy!
Just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Enough slithering and enough eggs. I prefer to shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
Our comms were sputtering back to life. Whatever was blocking the signal must have moved on. Gunk things up pretty good, and the grubs were going in for close kills. Basically, a nightmare.
Throwing frag!
Come on.
be out of there. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. Going back to the academy. That's an order.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet?
Colonel, I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.